Yeah, Vic, good morning. This is a possible break in this case. Police are continuing to investigate. They want to close this case and get it off the books. This individual is a person of interest, arrested or taken into custody on an unrelated matter. At best, they're hoping that this is their guy. At the very least, they are hoping that this individual can lead them to the persons or persons responsible for killing young Delric Miller. This is a absolutely despicable case. You got a 9-month-old baby shot and killed. This dates back to February 20th. Now, according to reports, right around 4:30 in the morning, 3 to 4 men approach a home on Greenview Avenue, Detroit's west side, and begin to spray at least 37 rounds from an assault rifle at a home with a total disregard to human life. 8 people were inside the home at the time of the shooting. Young Delric was the only individual shot as he lay on the couch in that home. So again, police are looking for any help that they can get in closing this case. This individual who is in custody, again, is a person of interest. He's there on an unrelated matter, but police are asking for your help. If you have any information that will help them close this case, you're urged to call the Detroit Police Department immediately. That is the very latest from Metro Detroit. Malcolm Maddox, 7 Action News.